need some air.
Smoke out here, you know, it's school property.
No one's here, who cares?
Since when do you smoke? I've just been worried. You haven't been kind to me, or really haven't acknowledged me in forever, you know? We used to be best friends.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I just...
You here. I don't know how you've been. You used to be such a bright student.
Mm-hmm.
I know things have been tough lately for you. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
And why is that? Hmm?
She wants things to go back.
To what?
The way that it used to be. It was all taken from me.
What do you mean by that, Allison?
I can't remember. Something was taken from me, and now it's just like I can't remember what it is, and it just feels like there's a void.
The school just got a shipment of these, Allison, to help students' mental health. Might be able to help you remember.
Hey, Sophia, play the quick start guide.
Thank you for acquiring and beta testing the new Remembrance Goggles, and this quick start guide will inform you of everything you need to know about this product. The Remembrance Goggles are a new product which allows you to visit places from your past memory. You can semi-relive past memories and view yourself omnipotently. To represent yourself in a memory or location, we procedurally generate a unique remembrance avatar to represent you in the world of your memories. Note that this procedurally generated avatar will not look like your past self in this beta. This feature will be added later this year. Thank you for purchasing our product. Goodbye.
used to be my favorite place to go when I was younger. Would come here to calm down. Can you hear me? It's probably better that you can't. You haven't dealt with it all. All that you have to go through. I wish you didn't have to.
Talk here, Allison.
Why? I have something really cool to tell you.
Allison, don't. Not right here.
Who was it the other day that was talking about, oh, I don't have a friend to spend time with anymore. I don't have a friend who listens to me.
Thank you. Julie! Julie!
That never happened. Why did that happen? Is Julie?
I'm sorry, what?
Where the hell is Julie?
Allison, are you feeling okay?
Answer the question!
Allison, Julie died 6 months ago. That's why we've been meeting. I think I should call your parents. I don't think you're fit to be at school right now. Calm down and we can talk this out.
Calm down? My best friend is fucking dead! And you want me to calm down?
Allison.
No!
Allison, take a deep breath.
I can't! She's dead!
Allison, wait! Where are you going?
Anomaly detected in memory simulation. Do you wish to proceed?
Yes.
Thank you.
Why did you bring me here? How do you keep doing this? Why don't you speak? You can't? How can you see me? I've missed you, Julie. How did you get in here? And what's that? Can I take your mask off? Can we go someplace else? Is this a memory?
It's an ending.
Created it for you. Will you still be here when I go?
Look out there at the reflection.
small things. Don't forget this moment, our last memory we created together. And don't forget I'm not here.
Get out of this place.
Go out and live.